Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear. Welcome back.
Descent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Change things, not always for the better.
Hopefully, Prodromos sets a high bar.
Can't wait to see what the Initiative makes of this planet.
Thank you. Console activated. You'll need to stay in range. Access complete. I finished here.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear. Hello?
Towards Vold.
Vold is the heart of our war against the Ket. I once took part in an attack on one of their bases.
Sounds like fun.
It was desperate. We won, but only barely.
Orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
picking up a faint signal. Looks like a friendly ship.
It matches the transponder code for Asari's survey vessel, Periphona.
That's the ship Hedaria mentioned.
We might be close.
So, Cora, you like numbers, contingencies, all that. We're going to make it here, aren't we? I hope so. It'd be pretty stupid to come all this way just to fail. True. Cool. Good to know.
I thought this would be the Periphona.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relative. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals. Environment check. There is a resistance emergency cache nearby, Pathfinder. Is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
lots of consoles.
If the Ket maintain logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the Ket were hoarding.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
The Ket were stocking up. I bet there's more in the room above.
Logs on Angara First Contact Isolated Pathfinder.
Wow. It sounds like some of the first Angara the Ket found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Vezjek. That's Tetchix, according to my map.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I've entered the destruction of the Ket on Vold into my records, so we remember. But did you find anything of note in the Ket databases? Anything about the start of their invasion?
This might be of interest.
This can't be right. It says Samangara volunteered information to the Ket. They betrayed their own people. They probably led the Ket to other Angara.
The Ket would have found more Angara on their own. It doesn't matter in the long run.
I do not find that reassuring, Ryder. And we'll never know for sure what their actions led towards. I can't include this in our history, Ryder. We can't be remembered like this. The conflict with the Ket will continue for years. We need hope. Not crushing truths.
You can't just act like this never happened or make up some other story.
Pathfinder, that's all history is. Fact and conjecture blended to form a narrative.
How does the narrative that the Angara are perfect serve your purpose?
I thought it would keep morale from flagging. But perhaps we need to understand our own frailty. Thank you, Ryder. You've given me much to think about. Now I must get to work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I hear you were like a human huntress or something. I served with the Sari Commandos, if that's what you mean. So weird. Can't imagine fighting someone else's wars.
I was there to learn.
Learn what?
Patience, apparently.
Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active.
The AI rulebook doesn't insist the Pathfinder always gets to drive. I don't like the look of those Ket machines.
Is the source of the Periphoner's signal.
Oh, God.
Then there's Ket on sight. Let's clear them out.
Periphone, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire.
Looks like they crashed trying to escape.
This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But this is stupid. The Ket take prisoners. Why kill the crew?
It's like they saw the Periphone itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Ket cruiser.
Ryder, Korra, we've got a flight recorder here.
It's in bad shape, but let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
Any way we could use that or the flight recorder to find the Ark?
If the nav record survived, we could trace the Perifona's flight path. Might lead us to them.
I can't assist.
I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do. Hello?
Orbit is steady.
one day that might be true again. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Got a reading from the asteroid belt.